That's gonna be gone though. Remember, we're gonna take all that out with the with the next pass. When we run the clean out with the cutting out part with the end mill bit. This part's 50% done. My wife designed this one. See, I think right now it's getting all the areas that the end mill bit's not going to be able to get. So that way the end mill can just come through and just clean the rest of it out. Everywhere the end mill is going to need to get in, where it won't be close enough to get without. Because if it tries to get in there, it's going to hit this because it's a round bit.
Yeah.
91%. This one's almost done.
This is just one of that four.
Yeah, we got, I think, three more passes to do. We got to do the cutout or the. God, I forget what it's called, but we're going to take all that material out of the inside there. Then we're going to do another profile cut, and then we're going to drill our holes for mounting it. Redwood. 96%. I was wondering when it was going to do that O.